What's up, homie?
Hey, what's happening?
Tomorrow, your big day, huh?
Yeah, man, it's been 4 years, man. Glad to get up out of here.
So what's the plan?
Man, you know, there's been a whole lot of conspiracy going on to try to divide these rappers and things in Houston. Man, I want to bring everybody together and have a meeting. Sit down and talk about it, you know what I'm saying?
Say no more, say no more. I'm going to make that happen.
That meeting has got to be stopped. This is costing me a lot of money.
Tell us where Pimpsy and Prince are meeting the bosses.
What y'all gonna do for me?
You'll get paid. Just start talking.
Man, y'all better make this look good, because if y'all mess this up, it's gonna be some problems.
Can we get a search warrant?
Hey, I'm the DA. I'll take care of it. When can you get your SWAT team out there?
Now.
Go.
Another My Diesel production.
Shut your damn mind. I'm down with Lil Pimp and I'm down with T.I.P. If them players come together, know how much paper we can see. Slim Thug and Z-Go, y'all still with the trip and need to sit down, take a tour. Too much money to begin. Paul Wall and the Cooper still ain't talking. Monkey still ain't picking it out. Long as they stay divided, man, we gon' run aside. Y'all need to get up out the dumb talk.
Stay sane. I'm steady praying to you, but I don't know your real name.
Know what I'm talking about? But I'm under the impression that if your heart is in the right place, your prayers don't get heard anyway. So some say Jah Jah, some say Allah, some say Jesus, some say Yahshua Ben Tal. Know what I'm talking about? Hey man, I just look like this, man. Know what I'm talking about? I ain't get this far being no square, man. Don't hide something from black folks. They say you can put it in a book. I don't believe that. Cause I done read 4 libraries worth of books. I got some knowledge y'all need to get up on, man. Behold a pale horse. I'm talking about the 48 laws of power. I'm saying the art of war, the secret societies of America. I'm talking about, yeah, everything ain't what it look like, man. And don't judge every book by its cover.
How did you guys hook up? How did Robert Greene, you and I talked years ago.
You were my very first interview, and I'll never forget it.
No way. Are you kidding me?
He was so gentle.
He told me you scared him.
No. He was very reassuring. But I did a book.
And in fact, you read that book.
Yes.
And you were impressed, and you said, let's do a book together, right?
Absolutely. That 48 Laws of Power, 33 Strategies of War.
Yeah.
The Art of Seduction.
Yeah.
A lot of people in hip-hop really like the 48 Laws of Power because the music industry has to be perhaps the most Machiavellian environment that there is, and they found the advice very helpful. So 50, he contacted me, and we thought it'd be really interesting to do a book together because we come from such different backgrounds, but we have a sort of a similar way of thinking. Mm-hmm. So this is the monster that we created together. So this is the monster that we created against, but we have a sort of a similar way of thinking. Mm-hmm. So this is the monster that we created together.
And I love the 50th law, fear nothing.
Sleeping when you wake up in the morning.
warning. The people that you're running with and everything you do, sincerely your sign. Nigga, you know motherfucking who ain't that a bitch.
Is it true you're part of the largest mob family in Texas? Then what are you here for?
Since I dropped knocking doors, boy, I saw the vibe. Seen the light, want the paper, can't live with I. Zero and Young Thug in the studio. They already platinum, you already know. Mike Jones and Ed Cooper, they done shook hands. You can lay your flex aside if you a real man. I think that Paul and Chameleon talking but ain't rapping yet. It's a start though, we're knocking down doors. T.I. flip still on that boy stuff. Acting like kids, that ain't what time it is. I know you don't like what I'm telling you, but I keep it trip, how you feel, that's what I'm telling you. Stop listening to what your homeboys telling you, cause when it pop off, they gon' be bailing fool. And you gon' be alone when you catch the case. So watch your mouth and get that stupid look up off your face.
Tired of living fucked up, tired of living bad. Tired of hearing grandmama tell me when you gon' go to church, Chad. And I'm trying to live up to the image that she would want to see. But I got one foot in the street, and every week I flip a key. I never wanted to be a G, but niggas depend on me. It ain't safe to hit I-10, so niggas spin with me. And all the niggas that I went to school with, shot school with, went to the pool with, out there selling that white shit.